70%
of us are unemployed. You guys can whine. About 10% unemployment. But the temporarily able-bodied.
Think we can do nothing.
Thank you.
he saying it? I was thinking of it. I don't know.
I was going to guess Woody Guthrie.
So it's kind of like that, or Pete Seeger or something.
Yeah, it sounds more like
of our stack about. Why you're here and what you want to see.
Why you're here and what you want to see.
For now.
For now.
We're going to go to stack.
We're going to go to stack.
General stack.
General stack.
We have some suggestions.
We have some suggestions.
To keep new people engaged.
Keep new people engaged.
Maybe the first few people on stack.
Maybe the first few people on stack.
Could have proposals.
Proposals
about what they think this group should do.
About what they think this group should do.
And the next two people on stack.
The next two people on stack.
Should discuss logistics of our occupation.
Discuss logistics of our occupation.
That's the most important thing to this movement.
That's the most important thing to this movement.
In our opinion.
In our opinion.